This is a straightforward rescue mission. Get in, save some Imperial units under fire, take command of the survivors, and get out. I don't even dare to ask why an Inquisitor is handling this. I mark the distress beacons and the extraction zone on your map. An Inquisitor. Is that a good or a bad omen?
At your command.
An Inquisitor. Is that a good or a bad omen? to the extraction zone.
At your command. Take charge! Take charge!
Survivors are accounted for. Well done. Stand by for retrieval.
Teleport beacon in range.
vortex lock acquired. Pseudo-kinetic tracking is on, and it is being transmitted to your tactical sensorium. Eliminate negative variables for preferred outcome. Singularity removed. variable removed.
You can't do it.
assessment complete. Operation is a success. Inloading data construct.
Thank you.
Several warp rifts are active in the area. Don't stay in that cesspit any longer than necessary, Inquisitor. The gate is closing, but reality is still bleeding into the warp. Reinforcements through the rift. The gate is closing, but reality is still bleeding into the warp. A disaster. All the warp gates are sealed, although I can still hear the echoes in my head.
Captain, you have important news for me, I presume.
You have a very urgent message from the Caligari Conclave. A new assignment, maybe.
With the Conclave, you can never know. Let me see it.
Inquisitor, I have a crucial task for you. In the light of your previous achievements, I'm certain you are the most suitable agent for this assignment. We have re-established contact with the Triglove subsector. Due to severe warp surges, communication with the subsector has been sporadic at best for long decades, and we have now lost contact with entire systems. We have simply no idea what occurred on these worlds during a century of isolation. With the receding warp surges in the region, we have been able to begin to restore order, but this is a slow process, and we have encountered certain anomalies. One of our less experienced agents has already entered the Aureus system, one of the regions that has failed to report back. We lost contact with the Inquisitorial retinue. We want you to find out what happened in that system. The astropathic relay station could be the perfect place to start the investigation.
Captain, I want you to take me to the Aureus system in the Triglav subsector. Do you have any updates on the situation over there?
According to my astropath, there's been a cascade of fresh astropathic dispatches from the subsector. Warnings of dissent and heresy, nightmares of abandoned void stations, empathic bursts of terror and relief. Apart from the Aureus system, which is still dark.
We shouldn't waste our time then getting there.